Rochester firefighter was injured today when he fell through the second floor of this house on Seward Street and briefly became trapped. The fire crews were working to put out a fire in the back of the house when that Mayday call was declared. Firefighters working in another room were able to help their colleague escape. He was taken to the hospital for a leg injury.